hit the rim.
Well, last time down the floor, defensive intensity, we've talked about it. You think Coach John Groce is intense? I mean, he's out there. I know he has the gym shoes on, but he's at the three-point circle, and he realizes, heck, I better get off the floor.
You know, he actually had the best defensive position, too. His knees were bent.
I hope he stretched out. You can pull a hammy doing that if you're not ready to go.
He is intense.